Hello guys, as you can see already, I am inking a pencil drawing of an X-Men character Rogue. You can watch me drawing it with pencils by clicking the I button here. Speaking about materials, I am using Sakura Pigma Micron pens for the inking. Anyway, when I did not have these microns, I used to ink everything with a black dot pen and it worked absolutely fine except one problem. Unlike these microns which are waterproof and do not smudge even after using watercolors or color pencils, that black dot pen used to smudge all over the artwork and ruin the drawing. I still don't have an ink brush pen which I hope to buy soon. So for large black areas, I am just using a thick nib that is 05 or 08 micron pen. Speaking about this character, Rogue is one of my favorite female comic book characters with amazing abilities like power absorption through skin contact and flight, of course. Still unhappy about the fact that they excluded her ability to fly in the X-Men movies. But we can't do anything about the movies, can we? Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a like and subscribe the channel if you haven't already. So that's it for this video guys. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.